Tex Leyendecker was a professional football tackle who played for three seasons from 1931 to 1933. Leyendecker was born on February 3, 1906 in Columbus, Texas. In college, Leyendecker played for the Vanderbilt Commodores in Nashville, Tennessee, and Vanderbilt University in Nashville, Tennessee. In 1931, he was named All-Southern. In 1932, he was named All-Southern. Over three seasons, Leyendecker played for the Philadelphia Eagles. He passed away on June 24, 1988 in Columbus, Texas.